You did enough talking last week. Right now, it would be in your best interest to shut up and listen. I've already told you that this match has to remain pure. So before you and your buddy start making plans to...
You need to stop worrying about him. Because as much as Sean's ego wants this to be about him, it's not. It's about me and you. It's always been about me and you. Like you said, it's our destiny to do this. Two parallel legendary careers running side by side, connected by one thing, the most demonic structure in WWE history, Hell in a Cell. There have been 24 Hell in a Cell matches since the beginning, just 24. You and I have been in 19 of them. It's not a coincidence. It's not a coincidence that the match that started out as the Devil's Playground became my proving ground. It's where I learned that if it didn't kill me, it made me stronger. It's where I learned how to push the limits of human endurance. It's where I learned what it takes to end another man's career. It's where I thrive. It's where I excel. All those matches, all of them, everything I've been through have been for one moment. April 1st, WrestleMania. Hell in a Cell. The whole world is gonna see the end of an era. Yours. And don't worry, I know exactly what it is going to take inside that hell to finish the job.
You? Are you sure? Your mind, your body, your soul, your career, your wife, your kids, all this, even your life, are you willing to put it all on the line?
If it means giving you the end that you so richly deserve, then I am. And I will.
You remember when I said Sean is better than you? He is.
Oh.